Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 2b, where we will learn 6 words which occur in the Quran 1295 times using TPI. What is TPI? Hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, do it together. Can you repeat it with actions? Hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, do it together. So let us learn huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. That is he, they, you, you all, I, and we. For TPI, use your right hand to learn these 6 words. When you say huwa, point the index finger of your right hand towards your right as if that person is sitting on your right. When you say hum, point 4 fingers towards your right. When you say anta, point the index finger towards someone in front of you. When you say antum, point 4 fingers towards the front. In a class, the teacher should point towards the students and the students should point towards the teacher. When you say ana, point the index finger towards yourself. When you say nahnu, point 4 fingers towards yourself. So let us start with actions. Huwa he.
Huwa he.
Hum they.
Hum they.
Anta you.
Anta you.
Antum you all.
Antum you all.
Ana I.
Ana I.
Nahnu we.
Nahnu we.
Again, huwa he.
Huwa he.
Hum they.
Hum they.
Anta you.
Anta you.
Antum you all.
Antum you all.
Ana I.
Ana I.
Nahnu we.
Nahnu we.
Can you translate with actions? Huwa
he.
Hum
they.
Anta
you.
Antum
you all.
Ana
I.
Nahnu
we.
Again, huwa
he.
Hum
they.
Anta
you.
Antum
you all.
Ana
I.
Nahnu
we.
Now let us repeat only Arabic. No need of translation, and this is the first advantage of TPI, that is, your hand shows what you mean. So repeat after me with actions. Huwa hum.
Huwa hum.
Anta antum.
Anta antum.
Ana nahnu.
Ana nahnu.
Huwa hum.
Huwa hum.
Anta antum.
Anta antum.
Ana nahnu.
Ana nahnu.
Now can you do it slowly with me with actions?
Huwa hum. أنت أنتم أنا نحن هو هم أنت أنتم أنا نحن هو هم أنت أنتم أنا نحن.
ما شاء الله. You can play this clip again to learn these 6 words until you are thorough with all of them. Somebody may say, what about هما أنتما هي أنتي etc. Well, we say these 6 words occur most frequently, so we learn them first. We'll learn other forms later on, inshallah. By the end of this lesson, 2b, we have learned 8 important words which occur in the Quran almost 4,100 times. Alhamdulillah. Jazakumullah khair. See you in the next lesson, 3a. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.